Hey, don't forget this week and next, September 25th through October 3rd, subscribe to paper.exceldailynews.com for a chance to win a free entry to Model Off. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1794, Chart Legend, Font Size. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in from YouTube, how to change the chart font size in the legend. And I understand that this is going to seem daunting. I'm going to click the legend and press Control 1, especially in Excel 2013 where they have this all these different icons here. My general rule is you always start with the chart icon because that's where the important things are, but not for the legend. And you can click through all of these, open all of these, and you're not going to find anything that lets you change the font size. You would think it would be here under text options, the text fill, no, the text outline. There's all of these, none of these have font size. Even the text box, no font size there, right? So, you know, it's frustrating that they give us all these different choices over here in the dialog box, and none of them let us change the font size, but it is really, really easy when you get right down to it. Just click on the legend, come back to the Home tab. In the Home tab, we have the increase font size, decrease font size. All of these icons here will work on that text box. So to increase the font size, just use that one. If it's too big, decrease it. You can even type a font size in there. What if you need to, if one of these was really long, like Aunt Martha's apple pie, first click on the legend selects all of the items, second click selects just that one, and then you can increase the font size of that one. All right, so it's hidden right there in plain sight, right in front of us on the Home tab, but not where anyone would think to look over here in Format Legend Entry. So thanks for that question. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.